This show is proudly partnered and supported by the Association of Ghana Industries AGI, TechnoServe Engine, and the African Youth in Entrepreneurship Program AYAP.
Hello and welcome to another edition of Mpuntuo, Bofo. On this show, we try to promote industry and businesses in Ghana and also in our own small way, try to promote the consumption of made in Ghana products and services. What we do is this, we feature a principal company known on the show as Bofo. After promoting the services of Bofo, Bofo may opt, it's a decision Bofo has to make, may opt to support a small or micro business grow on TV. If the Bofo decides to do that, both the Bofo and the small business being supported get extra promotion for free on the show. Today, we're featuring an enterprising young Bofo. He was recommended by no less a person than the President of the land, His Excellency John Mahama, in Parliament a couple of years ago. Yes, we're talking about Mr. Tony Senaya of Horseman Shoes. And like the President, I am wearing a horseman shoe. Who know like good thing? Maso Mashiki. When we come back, we'll talk to Mr. Senaya. Before then, let me acknowledge our partners, the Association of Ghana Industries AGI, TechnoServe Engine, and the African Youth and Entrepreneurship Program AYAP. When we come back, horseman shoes.
Mr. Speaker, at this same meeting, I also made the acquaintance of Mr. Tony Senaya of Horseman Shoes. I tell you, his shoes are very nice and very comfortable. In fact, I'm wearing a pair right now.
It was a priceless endorsement. You know, I have asked brand experts if they were managing the president, how much they were going to charge for this endorsement. Nobody has been able to put a figure to it.
Indian International School did make a promise to inform to offer shoe that we are going to sponsor a seamstress and a tailor to enhance their business. I have therefore invited you here to assure you that Eagle International School will within a year give you as much contract as possible.
Like the goodness of the creation story in Eden, so is the goodness of the fresh fruits, herbs and vegetables from the Eden tree. Fresh herbs, fruits and vegetables grown with natural organic compost and clean fresh water. An adoring, spacious and welcoming restaurant serving life-giving dishes. Eden Tree Limited, First Boti Junction, Spinders Road, Eden Tree, Eduane Puffy.
Providing the Montessori system of education, supplemented with facilities and extracurricular activities designed to bring the best in the natural interest and abilities of the child. Let your child acquire that total and complete education where children are taught and developed to soar in their natural field of endeavor. Eagle International School, West Lagos, soaring with excellence and dignity.
The human body is 70% water. If denied water, the body dies. Yes, water is life. Yes, drink water, but not just any kind of water. Yes, a truly pure, clean, refreshing water. Yes, natural mineral water. Health is our concern. Care is a watchword. Yes, natural mineral water. Contact us. Yes.
Blue Ribbon Exclusive Household, a one-stop shop for quality domestic and industrial and kitchen household ware. Brands from various parts of the world synonymous with quality to suit every class of kitchen and household. Dinner sets, stainless steel cookware with reinforced base for every conceivable use. bone china mugs and tea sets, original polysilicate Paris bowls, numerous quality wares for the home, hotel and other uses. Blue Ribbon exclusive household. Lowum Street, South Jolly, opposite Unique Flora. Blue Ribbon exclusive household. Quality for good life and health.
Mr. Speaker, at this same meeting, I also made the acquaintance of Mr. Tony Senaya of Horseman Shoes, a company he started in 2009 by buying and selling locally made shoes from a manufacturer in La Paz. It had always been his dream to build a vocational training institute. One day he saw a business opportunity. He realized that a lot of young people he knew were skilled at making shoes. But beyond that, they didn't know how to make their work economically viable. Suddenly, he saw a way to create employment for young people. He recruited them to make the shoes that he designed. And Mr. Speaker, I tell you, his shoes are very nice and very comfortable. In fact, I'm wearing a pair right now. Mr. Speaker, I'm wearing a pair of Made in Ghana shoes right now. And I can tell you, they rival any shoe produced anywhere in this world. And for those of you who are interested, when we finish, come to the speaker's chamber. I'll remove the shoe and you will respect it. This, Mr. Speaker, is what I mean when I say made in Ghana. The people as well as the products.
When he said that the shoes were comfortable, they were quality and they could be compared to any international brand, he meant it. And I'm sure when he said that in 2014, about 5,000 young guys could associate with that comment. Yes, it was a priceless endorsement. You know, I have asked brand experts if they were managing the president, how much they were going to charge for this endorsement. Nobody has been able to put a figure to it. I think that it did good. Apart from just boosting sales, it also brings brand awareness, because I'm sure about 10, 20, 30 million people heard of Horseman Shoes the first time. That was the first time they heard of Horseman Shoes. It also brought goodwill to the brand. You know, when you start a conversation and people know you're the Horseman guy, end of discussion, let's get to business. Because once the president have mentioned you, they believe that they would have done their background checks and all that. So, I mean, it has translated more than sales. I mean, the goodwill, the integrity and the credibility that it has brought to the brand. And I must also say that it went a long way just beyond me and the business, but also encouraged a lot of young people in Kumasi who are in the footwear industry. Because they believe that if the number one citizen of the land is wearing made in Ghana shoes, then there's a huge potential. So, I mean, it did serve us well. Horseman started in the year 2010. I started by buying a pair of shoes from a local manufacturer, and when I wore it to work, my friends liked it. So friends from other financial institutions started ordering from me that I know a man who makes locally made shoes. Then it dawned on me that it didn't matter to the Ghanaian where shoes were coming from, provided they were of top quality and met their taste. So I realized that no, there is an opportunity in locally made shoes. Because if I have friends who were working at the bank, who were working at PwC, who wanted to buy shoes, locally made shoes, then there was an opportunity. So I decided to venture into that industry, basically for two reasons. One, to create employment for the young people who had learned the skill in shoemaking. And secondly, to move Ghanaians away from patronizing secondhand products and, of course, cheap imported products from China. So that was the beginning of Horseman Shoes in 2010. So hopefully by this year, August, will be 6 years. We have employed a group of young people that we are working with. So our running around put food on the table of some young guys in Kumasi. And then again, 6 years in operations, I'm sure we've served the Ghanaian young people with quality shoes. You know, people who originally would have bought from Europe or gone to Cantonment to look for secondhand shoes are now patronizing our shoes. But then it's just the beginning. 6 years is not enough period to fully achieve this object. It's just the beginning. I tell people that even though we are in Ghana, we compete globally. Because of the internet, anybody at all can sit here and buy shoes anywhere. So not because they are campaigning made in Ghana, we should just churn out any product or services. We should give customers value for their money. We have had wonderful testimonies. You know, some people actually will post on social media and ask whether our shoes don't have expiring dates because they've been wearing it for the past 4 years and they don't get spoiled. And like I said, these are the people we sell to, are people who can buy shoes from anywhere of the world. But if you have people do repeat business with you 2-3 times, recommend their colleagues, then you know they're falling in love with the shoes. For us, quality is our benchmark, and we don't compromise on quality, because we believe that we want to give the customer the best product that we can. I mean, to rival any international brand. Our vision is to be the biggest leather product manufacturer in Africa in terms of employment and brand preference. So going forward, we are looking to expand, especially our outlets here in Ghana. We want to distribute wide because this is our only outlet. Most people call and they ask, apart from Kukunimli, where else can we find your shoes? So we are talking to outlet owners where we will make the shoes more accessible. We are improving on our designs and quality. Our shoes are very comfortable, they are very quality and very affordable. I mean, when you compare the quality to the quality you buy from Europe and the prices, you know that Horseman Shoes is the best. Most people also think that once a product is produced in Ghana, it must come cheap. But then we have to explain to them that we have various types of quality. So if you want a 50 Ghana shoe, when you go to Kumasi, you get a 50 Ghana shoe. If you want 150, you get a 150 Ghana type of shoe. But then because we even don't look at the Ghanaian market, we don't have a Ghanaian standard. We don't have an African standard. We only have world-class standard. That is what we produce our shoes to benchmark. We used to, but we put that on hold for the time being because we realized that it wasn't our strength. We were not getting it right. So we want to master it, and then when we perfect it behind the scenes, then we'll relaunch it again. For now, when you want Horseman Shoes, come to our shops here, Stamford Street in Kokumlemli, or you can go to House of Emils in East Legon. You can also order from Zuba Shops, and that is online. And our phone numbers are 0504-188-777. You can also follow us on Instagram, Horseman Shoes, Twitter, Horseman Shoes, or look for us on Facebook, Horseman Shoes.
International School did make a promise to Mpuntuo Bofo show that we are going to sponsor a seamstress and a tailor to enhance their business. I have therefore invited you here to assure you that Eagle International School will within a year give you as much contract as possible.
Like the goodness of the creation story in Eden, so is the goodness of the fresh fruits, herbs and vegetables from the Eden tree. Fresh herbs, fruits and vegetables grown with natural organic compost and clean fresh water. An adoring, spacious and welcoming restaurant serving life-giving dishes. Eden Tree Limited, First Boti Junction, Spinders Road, Eden Tree. Ediane Perfume.
Providing the Montessori system of education, supplemented with facilities and extracurricular activities designed to bring the best in the natural interest and abilities of the child. Let your child acquire that total and complete education where children are taught and developed to soar in their natural field of endeavor. Eagle International School, West Lagos, soaring with excellence and dignity.
Blue Ribbon Exclusive Household, a one-stop shop for quality domestic and industrial and kitchen household ware. Brands from various parts of the world synonymous with quality to suit every class of kitchen and household. Dinner sets, stainless steel cookware with reinforced base for every conceivable use. Bone china mugs and tea sets, original polysilicate Paris bowls, numerous quality wares for the home, hotel and other uses. Blue Ribbon Exclusive Household, Blowum Street, South Jolly, opposite Unique Flora. Blue Ribbon Exclusive Household, quality for good life and health.
A couple of episodes ago, we featured Eagle International School, and as part of the promotion strategy, Eagle International School promised to sponsor not one, but two small-scale companies, a tailor and a seamstress. Today, Eagle International School is fulfilling that promise. We are going to meet those small-scale, lucky business owners.
Eagle International School did make a promise to Mpuntuo Bofo show that we are going to sponsor a seamstress and a tailor to enhance their business. I have therefore invited you here to assure you that Eagle International School will within a year give you as much contract as possible so that your businesses will grow.
Since me here near Mambi wa high be mammy juma koso. Machines need be or mini. And she said contract here mini ebe buami. I'm a man improve me juma. Mean did you pass say muba money beji. Sell contracting a buami mammy to me a yenya a chain so sir.
This contract hoping this contract will help me to expand my shop and get employ more workers for a great future. Yeah, I'm very grateful to Igbo International School and the program Onto Bofu for giving me this opportunity. I mean, to choose me as the school tailor.
Mpuntuo Bofo, an innovative SME promotion and micro business development TV show. A principal business, company, or investor known on the show as the Abofo will be extensively promoted. And as part of the promotional strategy, the Abofo may opt to support a small or micro business grow from one level to the other right on TV. Mpuntuo Bofo, an innovative business promotion show, the first of its kind ever on Ghanaian TV. Whatever the nature of business, Mpuntuo Bofo will creatively promote it. And if you opt to support or mentor a small business grow on TV, you get extra promotional mileage. Mpuntuo Bofo, every Monday at 9:30 p.m. on GTV.
So, Eagle International School has promised on air to assist these small-scale businesses, the tailor and the seamstress, for a period of a year. They are guaranteeing them contracts to sew school uniforms for the school for a period of a year. But that does not end it. In fact, the story starts from today. The countdown starts from today. A year from now, we will go back and see what effect Eagle International has had on these two companies. But between now and then, we'll be updating you of what improvement Eagle International School is bringing to these two companies. I have tried the Horseman shoes and they are really comfortable, comparable to any of the so-called imported brands. For you ladies out there, Horseman shoes will be a perfect gift for your man this year. I would like to once again reiterate that this show is for the exclusive promotion of businesses. If you have a business, we would love to feature you on this show. Just give us a call and the rest will be history. We can guarantee you that. Before I sign off, I would like to acknowledge our partners, the Association of Ghana Industries, AGI, TechnoSafe Engine, and the African Youth in Agripreneurship Program, AYAP. Next week, we'll feature another enterprising and interesting Abofo. Until then, let's try and patronize one made in Ghana product or service this week. Mahuna for me.
Jehovah, e ye nu si lemme.